Hello world, welcome back to the Razor RC, and we got a little more tuning on the Traxxas Max Slash, so just seeing how it performs. A few more adjustments. Damp day here. Not too bad. Oh, much better. Still stock tires. The problem with these tires, kind of an unusual size, so hard to find something that will also fit. Pretty slick, muddy day. Look at that landing. One more bounce. I'm running this thing pretty dang high though. Try some other jumps. Look at the grade A class save there. Oops. See, my power cut out for a split second there. Some reason people are saying you're not allowed to jump these as a basher. I'm not really sure why, because if you watch the Traxxas Max Slash initial video, they show it jumping 20 feet high doing backflips at a skate park. So pretty sure you're allowed to jump these things. Oh my god. Uh-oh. I think I hit a puddle. Devil. Well, there you have it. A little bit more of a bashing run with some modifications, some tuning for sure. I'll make a video on how to, what I actually did once I'm kind of satisfied. Still, I think could use a little bit of work just to get handled a little bit better on the ground, but in the air, much improved, I think. So anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to hit the like, share, subscribe buttons. Look for more videos soon. Thanks for watching.